Check this out. These idiots have this bus almost 80 degrees and they want people to wear a mask. They're supposed to turn on the damn air conditioning. So this is the issue that I have with the city. They don't turn on the damn air conditioning. It's very annoying. I'm serious. Very annoying. We're gonna use no mask until I get to the last stop. Until I get to Madison Avenue. Idiots supposed to have the mask on. Can't believe this. Now it's 80 degrees. The ambient temperature of this damn bus. And they want people to wear a mask. Gotta be a real idiot. Wearing a mask in a hot bus. Come on. You gotta do better than this MTA.